Hello, Jesus. Jesus, children. Jesus loves you.
Jubilation. Our students on educational scholarship to Turkey are granted visa. On Friday, 14th August 2020, more students received the good news that they have been successful in their visa interview and have been granted visa to Turkey. This is in addition to one girl that had previously received hers, bringing the number of students who have been granted visa to 17. On 11th July 2020, 65 students journeyed to Abuja for their visa interview. 4 executive luxurious buses were hired to convey them to an accommodation in Abuja that was made ready by Apostle Chibuzor. All through their stay in Abuja, their general welfare has solely been the responsibility of Apostle Chibuzor Gifchinyere.
Yeah, I saw this group of students. They came to my office and I was asking them where they are traveling to, and they said that they are going to Turkey for studies on scholarship. So I tried to get one or two details from them to know about their scholarship. So I found out that it's their pastor that is sponsoring them. It's very good. You hardly see a man of God, you know, having youth in their mind. But for him to sponsor this group large of students, this group of students traveling to Turkey, paying all the costs, accommodation and tuition fee and everything, he's really doing well. I just want to encourage him to do more and encourage other pastors also to follow suit. Daddy is doing well. He's doing well.
Nice power.
Okay, my name is Ifeanyi Chukwu Bright, well known as Ikoku 4. Right now I'm going for my interview at the embassy. Thank you.
Out of 65, 17 has been given visa. 48 persons are yet to receive visa, but hopefully all 64 of them will be given visa and will in no time be on their way to Turkey for educational scholarship.
Hello, my name is Chidi Bichoma. As you can see, I'm just coming from the embassy. I just took my passport now and in a few days I'll be getting my visa. Thank you.
My name is Blessing Samuel Ugo. I just collected my passport.
Visa can be for open. I just collected my passport.
Blessing, I'm one of the beneficiaries of scholarship in OPM. They have come to take my passport.
Feeling not the most of the variety. I'm one of the beneficiaries of OPM scholarship. Get my passport. Thank you.
Their school fees has already been paid, accommodation is ready, and they would also be given work permits. When you thank God for the things He has done, He is sure to do more. We are grateful to God for the 17 students who have received their visas. We are certain that the same God that did it for the 17 students would also do same for the others. Glory to God.